Welcome to Slime 101. I'm your host, Lauren.
And I'm also your host, Lauren.
Whoa. So today we're going to be making some slime. There's two components of slime. There's a borax and a water component.
And there's also a glue, a little bit more water, and food coloring component.
So make sure before you get started, you've got a couple glasses of water, some borax, some glue, and some food coloring. So we're going to get started. I'm going to take a spoonful of the borax, put it in the first mixing bowl, and add 1 cup of water.
And in this separate container, we're going to take the second component. We're going to add all that glue. And then this time, just a half a cup of water.
And last but not least, some food coloring. Very important. You're getting the right color.
We're gonna use.
You should probably put on our safety goggles for this.
Oh, of course.
How did we forget that? Health and safety.
Some green food coloring. Approximately 7 drops.
And you're gonna mix that carefully so it's all combined. Great, that is a great consistency we've got there. This is looking good. I can't wait to get slime.
It even smells interesting.
It even smells, yeah. I can't wait to see what it feels like.
And now we're gonna combine both components of the slime. You ready, Laura?
So have one friend ready to stir, and then you can be pouring the glue mixture. Oh, look at this slime. It is coming together nicely. This is a great consistency.
Awesome.
The color is looking good. Waffling. Smelling. Smells good.
Looks great.
So you're gonna keep stirring and eventually your slime is gonna harden up into a flubber-like consistency and you'll be ready to slime the robber.
Let's go catch him.